Best do it right.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Fuck! man, that was hilarious! Hey, do you think there are any more of these amazing rocks up there?
Nice work, Cloud. You're pretty flexible.
Whatever. Let's go.
Oh, they're adorable! But what are they saying? No?
I think they're saying the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, and that they've guarded it for practically forever. And apparently, they're supposed to keep it safe until its rightful owner shows up, or something.
Wonder who that is.
I don't know, but that's how the legend goes, I guess.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G, Kid G, descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He's got a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Me?